bringing the program full circle, I feel like it's incumbent on me to say something about sustainability. And I'm bringing it up at this juncture because it's also a defense of the length of this song. So sustainability, as defined by the Bertlund Commission, which developed around the Rio Summit in the late 80s, early 90s, defines sustainability as meeting the needs of today's generations without compromising the ability of future generations to meet theirs. Which, to me, just is a beautiful goal and sort of an aspiration for how we can, you know, go about thinking about what actions to take. And you know, I think a lot of us, when we think of sustainability, we think of the green movement, or we think about local food and flying less and using less hydrocarbons. But one of the interesting things, kind of as a mathematician, from a logical point of view, is what does it mean for any generation to act in a way that won't hinder the ability of future generations to meet their needs? The First Nations have this idea of the seventh generation. And if you carry that through, the kind of implication is look into the distant future and look 1,000, 2,000 years from now, what are we going to be doing as a species? And so Star Cruiser is kind of the vein of beyond Earth. Houston, we have amazing. This is an exhibit that's at the Science Center right now. And it's not too serious. It's really kind of as close as we're getting to sci-fi tonight. But we have a video to accompany it, and we invite you to imagine human beings circa, would that be 2100? Star Cruiser.